photo shoot. I'm crazy and drive you
mad that I'm such a stalker. We're getting ready to go to the sand dunes.
Hello, welcome to Chili's.
I look so tired, but Essence is the one that is tired. Explain to them how much you slept.
30 minutes.
She's a trooper, guys. Our vibe for this shoot is Miss Cleopatra. So we chose two really cute outfits, and we're gonna go down to the sand dunes. And last time, that was really difficult.
It was beautiful, though. The photos came out amazing. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, it's at FlawMadeDayKenShow.
Already!
already clicking. And you can you go see it.
We're on our way! Of course, we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts to get some crack because...
What happened the first time you drank it?
Dude, I was sitting there tweaking. Okay, so the first time I drank Dunkin' Donuts, I was in my car staring at the ceiling and I was like, dude, where did you come from? Why are you like this?
Is this
what's going on?
Like,
I don't fucking know. And then after that, I went to work and I was just like calling out to everyone and making basically have fun because I was on some shit. And this girl was carrying like I think it was a matcha one, and I was like, dude, those are so good, but it's like crack because I usually get the vanilla one. And then the husband was like, it seems like you got one too many. And I was like, shut your chat ass up. We're at Dunkin' Donuts right now. We needed some coffee to wake up.
You look so cute.
Ew, I'm staring at you.
Look at your teeth. So pretty.
Welcome to Target. We have a story.
A speeding ticket. I'm so sad.
Because I was going 85 in a 70. And you know, like when you're on the highway, you don't really notice that you're going fast because it's like no one's here and you're kind of just driving straight and you're like vibing to music.
We're having a really good conversation and then some police officer wants to come and interfere.
Ma'am, you're going too fast or you're going too slow.
But it's okay. She is not an often violator like I am.
Violator?
I have gotten 5 speeding tickets. This is only her.
This is my second.
The
last speeding ticket I got was in high school.
See, I got mine in January, so it's all good. It's all good, I promise.
We're back! And we're almost here.
It doesn't look as pretty, but oh my god.
You what?
Hey!
We're driving on the damn road. It's real bumpy. And we're going on a little adventure.
You know what the fuck is going on here.
We saw a crocodile earlier. Or was it a crocodile or an alligator?
It was an alligator.
It was an alligator. We didn't know where the fuck that thing came from, but it popped out of nowhere. Bitch, park here. This car wasn't built for this. I wish I would have brought my Tacoma. Silverado Chevy.
Is that
Silverado Chevy?
Bitch, there's like 2 different car companies.
I mean, can't move the car and
is
probably.
Is that a grenade?
Oh my god!
Pretty, y'all see them pyramids?
Chili's. Oh wow, she's glowing.
Ew, stop, not yet.
All right, so she's doing her makeup. I can't see.
Can you record what this looks like?
Just 2 girls in this freaking Toyota that should not be off-roading.
A Scion? Ain't this a Scion?
No, we gotta do this long walk. I got the Yeezys on because I know they're the comfiest shoes, so. I remember last time we walked this, but we were in a little more and it still took forever. Remember how scary it was last time because, like, it was dark?
Yeah.
It was so scary.
We're seeing people, too. Do you see people?
Yeah, it was, like, super dark and we were really scared. I remember, like, imagine just walking in the dark, like, in literally desert, like nothing's around, just like 3 girls, so we were a little scared.
There's some bad bitches though.
Essence is peeing. Lit liner.
Look at that highlight!
I'm excited.
It looks like we're walking in a photo, guys. We're about to make some.
We're gonna make some art right now. I'm so excited. This is what happens when you have creative friends and you feed off each other's ideas. All right, let's set up here.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning? Like I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling? When I'm nowhere near the edge. Just let me know. Can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know. Could you be the one to call when I lose control?
About a 20 minute walk. You can see my car. Oh, they're right there. So we're at Olive Garden. She looks so bad. Yay, we're finally eating. Okay, Essence, she's going home now.
Bye! Great productive day. I hope you all enjoy it as much as we created it, or as much as we enjoyed creating it.
What should our viewers do?
Like and subscribe and follow us on Instagram. Support your local business and models.
Bye! Bye.